Slay the Spire. Let's see if I can get Ascension 2 done, finally done on the Silent. Oh, start here. Go in. Should be able to kill next turn. Grab a footwork. I like footwork. What do you got? Got a strike. And the shop is now. I know. I can take a deflect. Is there another shop? I'll take it. I want my footwork upgraded first. Yeah. Oh, of course, it screwed me over on the weekend. Goodbye. Damage. First damage I've taken all. Add it. Ooh. Do I want to take skewer? Yes. Move a strike. Where am I going to go after this? I don't have any more leads. I'm fighting the slime boss. No. We'll upgrade finisher. Slice. Strike. Start getting some draw on this deck. Scarred by flames. I got gold. I'm happy. I forgot to remove the doubt. I'm special. Also, it's not that big of a deal. Take an acrobatics. We'll see what that gets me. Three times 8 is 21. Your curl up off. And you're dead this turn. You out. Do I have anything else I really need to draw? Really hoping it would be times 3 is 24, that'll automatically put you at splitting. Three damage. And we'll get rid of you and end the turn. end the turn. Finish you off. I mean, probably going to need to rest, so Philosopher's Stone. Energy, and all enemies start with one strength. Oh. Chosen. Footwork. Take the 9. Gonna hurt me. Let's just get rid of that doubt. I should be able to take this. Probably the best way to do it. Get him set up for dead next turn. And I'll take the dash. I need a way to generate energy. Nothing I want. Ooh, energy. Work. Oh, Snecko. A little bit more dexterity. You be dead. I think another cloak and dagger. You got anything for me? Dirty. I looked down there. I almost took damage for no reason. Oh well, I was out of energy anyway. Why not? I'm really not that big a fan of Wraith. Tangle me. Okay, and now I have plenty of zero cost cards in my deck. Oh, that was a productive turn. I wish I had ice cream. Better. Let's just get some insane dexterity. Ow, this is gonna hurt. I think I'm dead. God, I keep forgetting I have that op. God, am I gonna be able to pull it off? Yeah, I am now. Victory. Oh, it is a nightmare. Never actually. Definitely wrist blade. Definitely wrist blade. No ifs, ands, or buts. This is gonna be fun. One more deflect. Bye, strike. I think I have to take accuracy. Is there another shot? Yes. Hey, with this build, nunchucks actually doing pretty good. If I had more shivs, I could probably trigger it a lot more often. None of those, actually. Of those. Dead. Voodoo.
I gotta take another accuracy. This route. Anchor is a good get. This is a good get. I'll take money. It doesn't matter, but I'll take money. Alright, one more shiv and you are dead. Them taken care of. I'm taking damage regardless of what I do here. Transient.
see how well this works. This is gonna hurt. Really, really hurt. Oh, I forgot about that. You're dying this turn, so whatever. Take it. Upgrade accuracy. This is not gonna be fun. A lot of dead weight. On the awakened one. Come on.
not start powers. I've got no choice. Okay. Okay. Now I can finish playing my powers if I survive long enough. Seven, I'm taking 2 damage. I'm dead. Silent again. Okay, we'll do mobbing. Do. Yeah, I'm dead. Whatever. I did.
Nah, I didn't want any of those, so. The dance. Graded. Room. Despise the room. Ain't taking any more damage. Dagger spray just for some AoE. You ain't getting through my block. Should be able to get you down. down on the ground again. Is generated. He's going to try to do his big attack. We can kill the end of this thing, so it's a matter of chipping away. Chip away. That up. Need to rest. I need to kind of health. It's just 5 damage. It's 2 of them almost dead. Sure, I'll take care of drops, why not?
keep doing the same thing to myself. I will slowly keep chipping away at your ass. Till you are dead. Footwork does sound good, but this is gonna be have fun. I really should have looked at the path a little better.
Okay. Stop healing him! I'm probably dead on this one. Probably. No more. Sneko.
I'm pretty much dead here anyway. Really has good enough defense, and I don't have even close to as good. No damage, no scaling. I'm dead. I think that is going to be it for Silent Runs. Go ahead and stop the stream for a moment. And probably be back with some Ironclad Runs.